Hello everyone, and welcome to a new series known as How the Mr. Men Got Their Voices, starting with Mr. Tickle. So, the Mr. Men show got dubbed in the UK, and just like Pearson's story uploaded in 9, I thought I used his voice, so he'll sound like this: "Somebody needs a Tickle!" And that's how I voice him now. So, I'll see you on the next one.